obvious y'all didn't understand what was going on last year. So allow me to explain myself.
I don't diss others just to lyrically assassinate. I make diss tracks on people just to educate them on their stupidity and make them sit and think, so they better themselves after a few days and a drink. Last year, 3 disses, every single punch landed. Lil Nas X, MGK, and Nick Cannon. I win every single battle, and no, that's not bragging. If you got a problem with me, come and get some action. I do not initiate, all I do is respond. If you deserve it, then I will tip you off. If you come at me, don't think you won the round, cause I'll step up to the mic, then I'll put you down.
If I pissed you off, I won't apologize for what I've done. Cause it's better to be pissed off than pissed on. Para. Doc.